Your wife was beaten and then strangled. In your case, you have no alibi and a history of violence towards your wife.
That's not true, goddammit!
It is true, Hugo. You're a violent man. You try to keep a lid on it at home, but sometimes you lost control. Your daughter and your wife were scared of you.
You don't know anything about me.
I know about the golden butterfly, Hugo, and how you bought your wife off the last time you heard her.
She liked to spend money, all right? Dresses, jewelry, her hair, it drove me goddamn crazy. Do I look like a Rockefeller?
Nobody likes a cheapskate, Hugo.
Getting hostile with us is a very bad idea, Hugo.
I'm no murderer.
Make some arrangements for your daughter, and then present yourself to Central Station for questioning.
You gotta be kidding me, Phelps. Put the cuffs on him.
This is an outrage. I didn't kill my wife.
Your daughter is in the next room, Muller, so I'm giving you a break. Don't make me change my mind, and don't make me come looking for you.
We should go back in there and bust his ass.
One, we need to break his alibi. Check phone records, canvass the neighbors. Two, we have motive of domestic violence, which probably goes for half the men in L.A. Three, we have no evidence tying him to the crime scene.
Hello,
detective.
Yes, ma'am.
I heard the terrible news over the radio.
And you can help us with our inquiries?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Muller screaming.
Did you see Mrs. Muller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Muller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning, though.
I told you he was our guy. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
Step away from the incinerator. Don't let him get away. Good, Hugo.
I can explain the blood.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the captain.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, miss?
I don't... No one's home and...
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have other family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncles?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Acresfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up, take care of the kid. Galloway, Homicide Division, badge number 564.
Go ahead, detective unit.
Can we get Ray Pinker and a technical services team to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street? And send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady. Got it, KGPL.
Phelps, Rusty, thanks for coming.
Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match?
Sure. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details now?
Please. Cause of death is strangulation?
Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
Normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches.
So are we looking for a sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally attacked?
No external or internal traces of semen.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
Shoe prints?
Size 8s. Very similar to the impressions from the Henry case.
Now, who do we remember got caught in bloody size 8s? I think we have our bird.
We've got to nail this guy.
Okay, if you're finished jawing, we need to get moving.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Are there any messages for me?
Yes, Detective. A green 1946 coupe, registered to Mrs. Hugo Muller, has been found in the parking lot adjoining the Belmont High School in Plainfields. Captain Donnelly wants you to head down there immediately to take the school janitor's statement.
Thanks for your help.
A Chauncey says solid, he says. Is that the language of law?
This is the car?
Yes, sir, Detective.
Have you looked it over?
Superficially. I was told to wait for you guys.
Thanks. We'll take it from here. What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe 1 a.m. I've been keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with the child molester.
And this was the same man?
I don't know, sir. I mean, I'd like to say yes, but truth is, it was pretty dark.
All right. Tell me about this man you've been having trouble with.
He hangs near the playground, tries to befriend the children. He was around here last night before the dance.
Is he violent?
Yes, sir, I would say so, yes. There's the son of a bitch now! Hey, you!
Go, Phil, don't take the car.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Who's asking?
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Name's Eli Rooney.
You've been in trouble with the law before, Eli?
Some.
What are you doing around here?
I like to keep an eye on the children.
Strictly paternal, is it, Eli?
Don't sass me, boy.
A woman was abducted here last night, Eli, and murdered.
And I would love to make you for that, you oaky motherfucker.
Well, I wouldn't know nothing about that. A woman, you say? I like them a little younger than that.
Turn out your pockets, Eli.
Now, why would I do that?
Because I'm about to break your fucking skull, Eli.
You're under arrest, Eli. You are in very deep trouble.
Why bother with the paperwork, Eli? I'm going to take out my gun, and I'm going to count to five. Let's see how fast you can run now.
Hang on a goddamn minute. I found that thing in the parking lot.
Get some backup out here, Rusty. We need to get this one downtown and into a cell.
I'll tell them we got a kitty raper coming in. They can roll out the red carpet.
Blood and skin samples. We better get Ray Pinker out here. The overalls are stenciled HM. Muller is a mechanic. I wonder what Eli does for a living.
It's from a Chrysler. Could be important.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need interrogation set up at Central for both suspects being held in the Mahler homicide case.
Certainly, Detective. I'll get in touch with the watch commander.
Thank you.
I say we make Rooney for this. I think we should lay it on him. He was near the car, he had her jewelry, the DA will love him for it. You better not go soft on me in here, Phelps.
We'll work the evidence, Rusty. Let him do the rest. Are they ready?
Bowler's in two and the pervert's in one. Get in there and get a conviction.
I don't care. I don't go in for letting gangsters off scot-free.
Mouthpiece goes stripped off me at the Grand Jury.